with breaking news.
At 7:27, we're following breaking news out of Vandalia as several fire crews are on the scene of a two-alarm fire in the 800 block of Continental Court, where we find Jordan Burgess now with more details for us. Jordan?
Well, right now, it appears that everyone has made it out of the fire. Initial reports were that four people were trapped inside the homes, which are actually on Continental Court, which is a few blocks away down here. We're actually kind of far away because of all the fire trucks and ambulances strung out to try to fight this fire and rescue those victims. Now, we do know from a neighbor that one of the women who was trapped inside jumped from a balcony. She was taken to the hospital by ambulance. Another man was apparently on a cell phone inside talking to police as people were trying to rescue him. Now, he was out okay as well. He was also taken by ambulance to the hospital. Another man is being treated on the scene, and we're not sure about that fourth person at this point, but fire officials I talked to say at this point it does appear that everybody is out. Now, the fire itself is still going, just some light flames, though, pretty heavy smoke at this point, and the apartment is very, very damaged, and we hope to have some video for you of this fire in the next half hour or so. But for now, again, it appears that everyone has made it out safely, and we'll follow this story as the morning goes along. But for now, reporting live, Jordan Burgess, 2 News on your side.